gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Well, as you can see, we're here in Albuquerque at the Balloon Fiesta, and it's about, it's going on 6 a.m. in the morning. We've got the Dawn Patrol, and they're out checking out the skies and making sure we're safe to get up there in the air and do a little bit of balloon reconnaissance. So you guys stay tuned, and I'm gonna take you right along with me right here in Albuquerque. Check these balloons out, pretty cool. Well, today's festivities start out with the morning glow, and that's where everybody fills up their balloons and lights them up. It's pretty cool to watch. While these balloons are taking part in the morning glow event, hundreds of spectators are showing up on the field to prepare for mass ascension. It's extremely early in the morning and the crowds are coming on strong. And while the crowds show up and the balloons are glowing, you have the Dawn Patrol up in the air making sure the skies are clear for the mass ascension. The Dawn Patrol is comprised of a select few balloons. Their passengers include safety officials and FAA representatives. Their job is to check higher altitude wind speeds and make sure all the balloon preparations are going as planned. And the first day of Fiesta is good to go as Dawn Patrol gives the okay. This is a very important time for everybody, as only 1 mile an hour over the 10 mile an hour wind speed will cancel the mass ascension. Today's weather seems to be perfect for this event. At first, only a few balloons leave the ground and migrate towards the skies. As the sun comes up over the horizon, hundreds of other balloons are preparing for liftoff. Soon there will be two massive waves of balloons heading towards the sky. I can show you the Balloon Fiesta on video, but there is no way you can imagine the size and scope of this event unless you're actually here. I can say this is only the beginning, and it's about to get a little bit crazy. You guys stay tuned because the Balloon Fiesta is only starting and the mass ascension is just about to begin. This is definitely the rock star of balloon events and the crowd is just about to get really loud. Make sure you come back often. We're going to show you the entire Balloon Fiesta and other things that maybe other folks aren't showing you. There's a lot to this event and you've got a lot to see. Always remember, I've got more coming from the RV Bandwagon right about now.